In this video, we'll write the balanced equation for NaF plus Br2, sodium fluoride plus bromine gas. So, first thing we do, we count the atoms up on each side. 1 sodium, 1 fluorine, and then 2 bromine atoms. Product side, 1 sodium, 2 fluorine atoms, and 1 bromine. Let's balance the fluorine atoms first. If we put a 2 in front of the NaF, 1 times 2, that would give us 2 fluorine atoms. Those are balanced. But the 2 goes to everything, so 1 sodium times 2, that'll give us 2 sodium atoms. Might as well balance the sodium. If we put a 2 here as our coefficient, 1 times 2, now we have 2 sodium atoms. Those are balanced. The 2, it goes to everything. 1 times 2, that gives us 2 bromine atoms, which is nice because this equation is balanced. This is a single displacement reaction. The bromine comes in and it pushes the fluorine out. So now the fluorine's all by itself. The bromine, it's bonded to the sodium. So single displacement reaction. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for NaF plus Br2. Thanks for watching.